Well, I was up to date with Asian revenue and customs, or both. By return, an envelope arrived in Paddy's unmistakable shaken handwriting. It contained two printer labels with an unmistakable endorsement which only he could have written and only I could have dreamt of. On the top it marked, "From Sickbed." Below, "Harry Bucknall carries us by magic flights from the thousand birds of St. Mark's to the far distance in Pegasus." It's a lovely book. Right, look up where the St. Pegasus are. They're the knocking rocks that are chasing the Argonauts. Below, the note continued, Dear Harry, please forgive Bruce Worms of Godspeed. I promise to do better next time. Yours ever, Paddy LF.